Can't help noticing you haven't insisted on coming along, Colonel.
I didn't surrender this town in the last war, and I'll be damned if I'm going to abandon it to a bunch of glowy grubs now. Right, Bernie?
Yeah, we're too old to run. We'll just sit on the front porch and blow the shit out of anything that moves.
All right. Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight. Okay, let's roll. Emulsion field ahead! Take it steady, people!
Marcus, there's no other route to Mercy. We're gonna have to drive through that shit.
Heads up! We got buzzards coming in!
No choice now, Marcus. We gotta get out of here!
Okay, hit the metal! Go, go, go! Reavers on our ass, people!
Reaver on the road! Shoot it!
Let's try blowing some holes in them. Brace for this, people. It's gonna be close.
Well, that worked. We're gonna crash if we don't make a gas soon.
That's our way out. Concentrate your...
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay, let's see what else they've lined up for us. Dizzy, get in front and plow him out of the way!
Coming through! There goes my good driver just now! Ah, damn! It's the crop!
This small one can go right over.
Yeah, but where's their mother?
Marcus, I can't see past this. We're already all over.
Chase, get us out of here!
I'm trying! Won't move! Give me a sec!
Look out! We've got company!
Okay, people, hold them off till we can get out of here! How's it coming, Chase?
Almost got it!
We had better get it quick, because we're out of time!
Six people. We left a lot of pissed off grubs back there.